third man. He played that intentionally, up and over. There's a man at deep point. Jermaine Blackwood knew exactly what he was doing there.
Oh, that's a nasty delivery. That is a nasty delivery. Horrible to face. Nothing's happening. Jofra Archer has made it happen.
What a delivery. All the hard work that he's put in.
That's a beautiful shot. Gorgeous shot. He knows the footholds are there. He knows that Best can get turn out of those footholds. Just drilled it straight through extra cover. Oh, that's nasty.
Great to watch. This is really great to watch. Great spell here.
Outside the line of fancy. They have three reviews. They're going to have a look.
Ball tracking corner now, Richard. Impact is umpire's call. On impact, so still the original decision of not out. You're on screen now, Richard.
Oh, that's a dangerous delivery. That was a fantastic delivery. And another wicket. Yes, yeah, send it upstairs.
Yeah, all the way through. It's a flat line as it passes the bat. All the way through to the elbow. Okay, no bat involved. I'm ready to go back to Richard on field. Richard, please reverse your decision. I'll let you know when you're on screen. You're on screen now.
Runs again. Should go all the way. It does. Four more. Edged, found the gap. The field had just been changed. Ben Stokes was at second slip. There was a man at backward point in saving the single. He changed the field, and that has brought up his half century. Well played, Jermaine Blackwood. Good shot again. Races away. That's a good shot. It was full, and he was quite happy to go down the road. And that's the end of the session. West Indies go to tee, 143 for four, in a much better position than anyone would have thought when they lost their first three wickets, with just 30-odd runs on the board.
That's gone too far, I think. It's a late in-swing. Blackwood was looking to help it away on the leg side.
It's coming down, Ben, but we'll have a look.
Impact is in line and it's missing the wickets. Richard, stay with the original decision of not out.
Bowl that ball then without any front arm.
Spotted that.
Firmly hit through the offside, runs here, and a welcome boundary for Jermaine Blackwood, welcome boundary for West Indies. Oh, it's just over. For a moment there, I thought Jermaine Blackwood had done a double. That's how he got out in the first innings, caught by Anderson at mid-off. Is there glove? Archer thinks so, England thinks so. Once again, we go upstairs.
TV umpire to Dak Brechter. We have a player review for caught behind. Flat line, yeah, keep going all the way through. Yeah, the spike is from the ball hitting the hip of the batsman, so no bat involved.
Yeah! Oh, first slip it is. Sibley is the man, and Stokes has given England a lifeline. This time, that is a peach from Stokes. Another ball that moved away late, took the outside edge, and Stokes, judging from his reaction, thinks he's fine on the line this time.
goes for the pull, and that could be four. There's no deep square leg. This four valuable runs. He has played that with great aplomb and great control a lot throughout this innings. A ramp from the little man. Oh, straight to mid off. It could be such a vital blow. Will it be? Two is the call. Campbell is hobbling. And he hobbles well. Yep, came back at him. He prepared to wear a few for victory. Four runs to John Campbell. And the scores are level. Victory for the West Indies. A most significant win for Jason Holder and his team. Great credit to their skill, their commitment. The West Indian people and world cricket owes them a great debt for their commitment to this tour. And they've started in the most emphatic fashion, winning by 4 wickets here at the Aegeus Bowl.